Daniel.
Buat ambil
champion. Trial.
Champion.
So yeah, we are now on the 1:30 ferry back to St. John's. I think to Kusu first, right?
Yeah,
go Kusu first, then go back St. John.
Go Kusu, drop cheek, then after that,
yeah.
Do another 10 kilo.
So the reason why we are 1:30 ferry is because of this. Yeah, so I got a 10 pound tiger grouper today on crankbait. I'm sure the thing is still around. Cause I remember last time he do his video, right? He kena one time, burst, he tie again, kena again. Just need to find the correct spot . Kena. Hey, buka, stand by, bro. Oh. Big. Ah, inside it. Wait. Power lah. Power, bro. Thanks, bro. Wow. Thanks, bro. Yeah. Good size, bro. Tough power, son, bro. Bro! Wait, how many pounds is this? Wow! Wow, 11 pounds, bro! 10.
Nice.
Wow.
So the setup I was using is the
Tranks, Shimano CRANKBAIT 201HG with the Ganko HunterX. I was using a Jabber's CRANKBAIT in a pink color. I'll take a screenshot or something and then I'll put it in the screen. Okay guys, I forgot to mention one thing. I'm wearing the new Yumara t-shirt, Born to Fish t-shirt, right? Yeah. See. Get yours now from Shopee or SG Fishing Weeks, okay? Yeah man, Yumara. Tightlines.